In this problem, we have been asked to find out what is the inverse of the statement P and negation of Q implies R. So we take a general statement P implies Q and ask for the inverse of this statement. It is nothing but the not P implies not Q. So this is the negation of the general statement P implies Q. So now things become very clear. Just we have to sub, instead of P, there is P and negation of Q, and here we, instead of Q, we have R. So all that we have to do is that the inverse of this statement will be negation of P implies negation Q implies not R. So further we can simplify this and write as not P or not not becomes Q itself. So this or Q implies not R. So this again is a straightforward problem in logic. It is just that you have to make certain simplifications.